why are you posting on Facebook 10 times a day? Seriously. Like, why are you answering every crazy news story that comes down the feed? I see more people driving themselves crazy because they won't manage their time. I'm Marcus Whitney, and this is Create and Orchestrate. Your time is your magic. Your time is your magic. You have to conserve it. You have to protect it. You have to covet it. You have to invest it. Stop getting pulled by what other people want you to do. Stop getting pulled by other people's agenda. Stop getting pulled by your concern about how other people will see you. If you have real anxiety issues about this or real compulsion issues around this, you probably need to go on a fast. Like, you might need to back away from people and back away from the Facebook for a second, for real. I mean, confession. I have people on my team who do a lot of the posting for me. I know a lot of people say, oh man, that's sacrilege. I do all my posting. That's not my best and highest good. So no, I don't do that. I spend too much time on social media as it is already. I should spend less time there and more time focusing on being healthy, finishing my book, building my businesses, you know, thinking about strategy. And it's the same thing for you. Yes, we all need outlets. We all need times to have fun, to blow off steam and those types of things. But if you are dealing with the level of anxiety and you're dealing with issues around self-confidence related to where you believe you should be from an accomplishment perspective, where you believe you should be from a potential perspective, the only place to start is looking at how you're spending your time. It's the only place to start. You certainly have areas where you can reclaim time to do things that are gonna be more healthy and more beneficial for what your spirit is calling for you to do. We all do. And then at a certain point, you have to look around and say, okay, maybe it's about, you know, I'm shooting too high right this moment. But I would say most of us need to start by looking at how we're spending our time. And if we don't discipline ourselves around our time, then our outcomes are gonna be the discipline for us. So it's basic cause and effect. The time that we put in is going to directly relate to the results that we get. Always, always. Like, if there's anybody who I'm following on social media these days, it's The Rock. Dude's working out all the time, shooting everything. You know, I don't mean shooting, I mean like shooting with a camera. I'm following people like that, you know what I'm saying? Who just reminded me, damn, I could do more. I really could wake up and get like another 45 minute workout in. I could bang out another 1,000 words today or go edit that 1,000 words down to 200, you know, and keep getting this thing right. If there's always more we can do to govern ourselves and manage our time better for the betterment of ourselves and then the work that we need to share with the world. There's a lot of unhealthy stuff going on social media, a lot. I mean, I'm gonna keep talking about this because there's so much unhealthy shit going on social media, it's crazy. So it keeps going on, I'm gonna keep talking about it. Y'all need to chill. You know what I'm saying? Go on a fast, take a break, I don't care what it is, but don't mistake you posting 10 times a day with actually being successful in business. Those two things are not related. Sorry.